We gotta get those OSIPs.
Yep.
We have a mission.
Yeah, boy.
That's so tempting, man.
I think they're gonna die if you
maybe.
They don't seem to die though.
I think they are being weakened now.
That was a good try.
Quabbing?
I didn't see anything.
Kawabonga?
Always.
And the machine gun sounds different.
Yeah. People also said it feels different, but I don't think so. It just does a little less damage, but you headshot all the time, you don't even feel that. The only thing that annoys me is that you have less ammo, but
yeah.
It was OP before for sure. Okay, that they did it like it is. I think it's pretty good now.
Holy shit, Kevin, the godly box.
I'll yoink that.
Mine. Second try.
I'm the best player in the world. Might be a guy behind you. Bitch scout, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. My God. I love when they walk into objects.
Yep. We might as well do C2 PE, this is too hard. You think we can do that?
Can do C2?
Yeah.
Yeah, we can. Easily.
But I mean C2 over?
Yeah, you can probably probably solo everything too, to be honest. All you need to do is abuse the spawn cap kiting. Because the shadows, they're not even that dangerous, to be honest. Even if you don't have a bio tracker. If you play it, if you wanna play it like that, I don't know, man. I think it's boring. I think you can solo everything if you play like that. On moi, on moi. We get the get everything.
No, never mind. I forgot about the bucket.
I got it. Got the bucket. What are the tools here? I don't even know. They have meds here.
There should be two bulkhead keys.
I
got the other box.
There should be ammo. I wanna boost that.
Yeah, there's ammo. So come.
And you should take the meds then.
Where did I find the ammo?
I don't know. Oh, that's meds here. You should take these. I don't know where the ammo is. Yeah, I'll use it. Yeah. Let's go.
Oh my fucking god, I have the visual bug again.
No.
Holy shit. Wanna see how I see the game?
Yeah.
Let's kill the wave and you look, okay?
Yep. I can imagine. What the fuck? It's like a shadow.
Oh, nah, okay, I'm back. I see it now. Nice. Holy shit. It was way worse than...
you were in the darkness.
Yeah. It was like, I don't know, like a fucking sleeper break in front of me and all the blood fell into my mask.
I never had that before, I don't know.
It's like the fourth or fifth time that I've
When does it happen?
I don't know. It's suddenly happened.
I think it's something with the what did they call it? The liquid system or whatever.
Yeah. The shit on the screen.
Yep.
System.
Totally unnecessary feature in my opinion, but hey.
No, I don't mind.
I think it's annoying. Might be triggered. Mm-hmm. Might not even die from the hits. Oh, Mercy.
Ooh, double C from Nate.
Nice. I have one. You can use the other ones for the. For the.
Let's leave them. Let's leave them here. I have a mine on me. I have found another mine.
There are 8 shooters here, nice.
Only 8? That's great.
Sentries?
Oh, yeah, we have sentries.
I don't know where to put the other one. You think it's good to put them next to each other like this, or maybe in a crossfire or something? I don't know, man. Yeah, I think this is better like this. Because they stagger more, you know?
Yep.
Alright, dude, let's go. You have meds, right?
Yep.
You use one on me.
Yeah. So we're both on 60.
I'm on 80 now, whatever. Oh, they broke the door.
Yeah, I closed it.
Thank you.
It might be a big bear.
Might be. Might be a shitty. This is not working well. This would be better.
Oh my god, what the fuck is that skin?
I didn't think it would be that bad to be honest. I thought that
The giant probably tanked all the SMG.
Yeah, probably. And you can see the sentries now again, by the way. They made the markers.
Yeah, I
mine here.
I think that they all came in at the same time because I closed the door.
Yeah, we shouldn't close doors, I guess. They stack up.
Don't worry, you will be reported.
The box here. We should get the tools here.
You got a
box. For the next scan.
Mm-hmm.
Tools. And there's ammo as well, right?
I guess. Yeah, please don't stagger, I'm gonna break your fucking head.
Where is it?
Boom boom.
Okay, that's it then.
One for you, one for me, one for me, one for me.
Never gets old.
Yeah, and we'll never get old. Another mine here. Next to the cluster.
Yeah, we can. I don't know, man. Last time this mining didn't work at all. Let's try again. Because it helps with the C4. Can do it.
Yeah.
Right, let's go.
I'm going to the terminal.
More ammo here, but we're good. Knocking at the door, they saw.
You see the keys in there.
Be careful.
That's next to the scandal.
Nice, dude. Can't even open the door. I get insta hit.
Ev is here.
I thought I heard the cell, but I don't think I did. That. Look at that.
Another single name.
Come here, not open. Where is this guy even coming from? Okay. You have a mine, right? Yeah, that's good. I have C4.
You can refill it later here.
Nice. And go back for the wave. Mm-hmm. Oh, I fucked up.
There's a giant. I will kill everything and then kill again.
Coming. I'll put the cell on the way back.
There's two giants. I'm gonna hit one and shoot.
Yep. I found the other one. I didn't know he was there, fuck.
I was holy shit, I don't see shit. With the fucking shots in the fog.
Careful, the wave's coming. The wave's behind me.
I love fighting in the fog.
Let me in.
I was looking for the giant and I couldn't find him. He was under the under the thing. I'm like
I was getting blind as fuck by my fucking muzzle flash in the fog.
Careful, I don't see shit.
Stay on him.
Let's set up. I'll place my sentry here. Oh, we have the key?
Yeah.
Nice. I'm foaming the door. Do you have meds?
No.
I'll heal you twice.
I give you one ammo pack for your food.
That is up pretty low. We'll look for tools later. Again. Oh. Every side. I got wrecked.
Careful, mate, here.
Oh, I got it.
Let's go, Lida.
Don't call me Lida, dude.
Captain?
Ahoy.
Ahoy.
Where are all the bad boys here? Could be a scout as well. Probably in the bulkhead door. We might need the fog repellers then. Oh, I hear a big boy.
You're a big boy.
I Should be a big boy here then. Yeah.
Ammo, please.
Here the cell. He's here. Got it. We got it. Big boy alert.
Oh, sorry, I didn't see one.
I died to this guy this time, fuck that.
Aha, bam. I do have ammunition.
We need tools. We need to do the bulkhead scan.
We have to go upstairs, the terminal is upstairs. Might be a box here upstairs.
Yeah, the terminal is here. Here. There should be a scout here as well. Somewhere. Unless it didn't spawn this time.
Nice cheesy spot, Kevin.
Thank you. They actually don't hit me there? I don't know.
I think they hit me there.
Alright, dude, let's go. Where's the scout? What is that? What do you mean?
Yeah,
let's do the scan real quick if I can never find that. Oh, it's. Get over here, I'm stuck.
Maybe you are the fat.
Alright, then we go back and kill the wave and then I ping the stuff.
Okay.
You need meds and tools. Where I'm am good. I?
I'm sure this map makes my eyes hurt a lot.
It's the fog, dude.
Yeah, you have to focus your vision so much.
Where was the turn?
Web beam. Web.
232, pay me back, 936. Once in A.
I got it. We are fucking blind.
And once in C. That's the meds. Am I in C?
I think you are in C.
Forget it. Somewhere close to me. Got it.
I got a tongue. I got another tongue. Holy shit. Refill is on me. Wait, why are we doing this?
Where is this fucking guy? There it is.
Okay, I will give you one, two refills, okay?
Yep.
I know, one each. No, there is.
No. I'll use the meds for the next scan.
Okay. So we go.
Let's kill them and then go. We need to get the cell as well.
I'm glad that I'm not epileptic.
Same. Hello.
Hello. We don't need fog repel as well?
Not really.
Okay. Yeah.
We don't fuck up the sets.
I'm enjoying this. I was on 60, now I'm on 30. I'm on 9%.
Yeah, we find more meds and I have 3 on me.
Yeah, we shouldn't heal only on the skins.
Yep. As long as we don't die to 3 guys, which we shouldn't, then we're good. Let's check if there's anything left here. Tools or something.
Yeah, something.
We need the tools. Yep, there's ammo tools and meds. And pinging tools. Then B.
Oh, right behind us.
And that's meds. Alright, that's an F.
Let's go downstairs so we can see something.
Ouchie.
Okay, F. I know where F is. I will grab that.
Yep.
Should be here, yeah.
Did you get the ammo or the tools?
I got the tools and I gave one to you, one to me.
Nice. We need the ammo. You could use some ammo, I guess. I think we found it earlier, I don't know where it was.
I think we're good.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, if I need to use my auto pistol. Don't put the cell cable.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's invincible. There's a mine here, by the way. I don't know if you saw that.
Yeah, I saw that mine.
One more. Guy?
Yeah, it's a fucking shooter.
Come here, dude. Alright. Let's go. And this time, maybe we get it. Get it done a bit better with the mines and there was another mine here somewhere, right?
Yeah, and 2C4 mids.
Maybe we just leave the middle door open and we close all the other ones and place our sentries. What do you think?
Yeah.
Well, that sucks, they're breaking. Oh, that's not good. I'm running. One is dead. I wanna die. Woo! Oh, there are a lot of shooters, careful.
I'm on 6%.
I'm on 6%.
Wait, I saw a shooter, I'm
I to read it. I'm on 1%, yeah. Dude. Oh, I might have shot you. Sorry. Dude, that was scary. So many shooters. They only broke one door, right?
Yeah. There's a lot of boxes. Another mine, another C4 nade. Another mine.
I don't know if we can use these here well, but fine. We can find all the closed doors and place the sentries at the open and hope they come.
Yeah.
I don't know how this room works with the scan. I cleared this room.
Here. Tools.
Yeah, let's use them. Oh, the wave's coming. Okay. Did you get the tools?
There's a big guy. No, they're in the box.
Alright, that's...
There's a giant. I will take the small striker.
Oh, bunga, dude.
Oh, they're back.
sucks. Two use meds. I got the cell.
Three use meds?
Yep, two use here.
Two use or three use?
Two. I'll bring the cell back already.
Okay. I found out to use them.
I could use one charge. I don't know what. What do we do here with.
We should leave the door open, I think. At least only one side.
We can, you know, leave the middle ones open and then close two on the sides and form and mine them. And then we place the sentries in this hallway here or whatever this is, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
But I don't even know if that works, dude. From my experience, they come from every door, whatever you do. There's another mine here. Well, okay. I'll start setting up with the mines. One at each door. Was there another mine? Are you place here, I place at the other side. We leave the middle ones open and then I foam.
In the first room, there's mines and seafoam.
I have one seafoam left now.
I'm placing the mine in the middle door.
Fuck, where's the seafoam now?
The beginning. Come to the beginning. It's the beginning for the first.
One on me.
Coming.
Yay.
Yoo-hoo.
Didn't I leave a seafoam nade here?
Come in. There's another here. I know where they are.
I placed my sentry.
There's a, here, Kevin. Up here. And there's another mine. See if we need
to. Yeah, we should place the other mine on the other side. Place it real quick. Try to kill the guys.
Yeah, but the problem is that I don't know where the fuck they spawn.
Yeah, it depends. If you're like. You're so far, then.
I'm with you.
If you're two areas away, then they spawn in me.
I'm with you.
I'll mine this door.
I'll mine the middle one.
I forgot where I put the fucking C form. I got it.
Yeah, I was about to say maybe that. They are coming through the middle one.
Coming.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna C form the right door now.
Yeah, I'm gonna place my sentry here.
We have another C form nade, right?
No, I don't.
Can you say but you knew where another one was?
Ah, yeah. Okay. I thought you were gonna leave me alone, I'm stupid. So I found the other side.
Yeah, the other door, and then we leave this one here open and hope for the best. And then use meds. Mm-hmm. I close this door, they're gonna come there anyway. Okay, let's go.
Okay, I gave you one use meds from mine. Okay, nice. We're both on 80.
I don't have much ammo, but I'm coming from the middle one. I closed it. Well, this works how I wanted it to work. Oh, thank you, Sky. To use the ammo then. It's nice. Oh shit. They're breaking every door even though the middle one is open. It's so stupid.
It's because I think they spawn in the middle of the stairs. So they come from every day.
Could be. There's fucking one guy.
Wow, best mine Somalia.
Well, it worked how I wanted it to work. I didn't even lose health.
Same, I lost 5% to the fucking shooter. I grabbed your sentry gun.
Yep, there was an ammo pack somewhere here. Oh, I found it. I'll use one on myself. And one on myself. And one on myself.
Nice.
And there was a 2-use med pack. I'm gonna take that with me. Okay, sentries are empty.
Well, mine's at 30.
Mine's on 13.
And 4.
No more tools. We got all the other tools, I think.
Yeah.
This will be funny, dude. Can we do the overload?
Scout, come at me, bitch. I'll break you. 2 boxes on me. I'm hugging. Terminal is next to me. More meds. And fog repelling devices. Nice.
You can take the other meds.
Yeah.
I'm better than last run.
Pinging the cell. The cell's in D. Okay, I think that's the biggest problem. I'm gonna ping the turret here. If you need help, help them. Or if one goes through.
Yeah, they're fucking dodging, dude.
Approach. I think the turret on D. Okay, to refill on the cell around D, I'm gonna go for the chip. A big guy on B. Some small guys too.
I'll just clear the waves and just time if you need me.
Mm-hmm. I think I can even ignore this big guy. I just need to find the fucking tool. I think I have the tool. Yeah, I have a tool. Now I need to find the battery.
Oh shit. There's a scout here, by the way. I don't know if there's any stuff left. I don't think so, right? They don't spawn there.
I'm Audi.
That's it, right? We found the tools.
Yeah, I think there's some meds that we didn't grab in the boxes next to the terminal. Meds or ammo?
I have 2 meds on me.
Okay, I think those are the meds. I'm coming towards you.
Yeah, that's the last cell right now. We are pretty good on ammo, we are pretty good on HP. What we don't have is tools.
I have 2 on me.
Yeah, but then we have like 40% on both sentries. With the tool that's in overload, we have like 60 on both, maybe 80. So we have enough tools for 1 door. And we have to go to 2. But then we can get the next tools inside.
Maybe we get lucky and we get a lot of the shit that we have to grab in fucking Tenant 4.
It's gonna be better than with T-Foam and Mines for sure, but it's not gonna help much.
It's not gonna be better if I get hit by a fucking idiot.
Is there anything, like, was there C-Foam here or something that I could grab?
Yeah. There's 2 C-Foam nades. If we didn't grab.
Yeah, we should get them. I don't know where they were.
They are here. Kevin, on me.
We just throw them at the, I don't fucking know, at the sentries or something. Nice.
There are 2 doors next to the overload zone. We can bomb these doors. Those doors.
Yeah, but if we do that again, then they're just gonna be stacked as fuck.
Yeah, maybe throw it on the floor.
Yeah. So we got okay. We cleared.
Yeah.
We cleared that. We have meds. We're pretty good. We just need tools.
Yeah, we can grab the ammo in 86. The ammo that we left, I think. Or we? I don't know if we left it.
I don't think so. Did we?
Holy shit! It again.
Wait, we can check real quick with the terminal. Yeah. That was meds, but we grabbed them.
Yeah, there's an ammo pack. Pinging. Oh, it's here.
Oh. Alright, let's go.
Your team come to me.
We're insane, Kevin. We're strong as fuck.
Hope this works better now. And I don't know if we had mines, we could do that with the foam, but we don't have mines here, right?
No.
I don't think I've seen mines here. I'll check.
I think there are mines, but there might be only one mine left.
Ah, fuck it then.
Okay, so we do the same. I go for the scouts.
I'll kill the guys. Mm-hmm.
Comes down. Nice. All the shots are dead.
What? Coming in.
There's a lot of small guys. On the east side of the room. It's easy.
Holy shit. Gesundheit.
Ah, danke. Holy shit. Oh, I lost my.
The guy coming in, Kev. Oh. They're so fast when they run away from me, I can't catch them. Let's see if this works now. I'm gonna close this door and maybe they take the long route. That would be nice. Then we need to think about where to put our sentries. Or they need to get the tools.
We need to check in the terminal also where the OZIPs are.
We got this. Need those OZIPs, dude.
Yeah, I'm gonna check, okay. Turn 2, turn 3, turn 4, and turn 5.
Wait, the guy's coming. Hacking this shit.
Yeah, I'm just gonna ping.
On the tools. I'll give one to me and one to you. We're on 50 for this. I don't know, dude.
There's 5 OZIPs in 294 and 295.
Well, worst case, we have to play it gay. And kite them out of the room and shit like that.
Okay, there's 5 in 294. Wait, 1, 294, there's 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. 292. There's one in 292. There's two in 292. I mean, it doesn't matter, right? We only need one after that. Okay, so five in 294 and 295. And, well, the other door, your favorite number, Kevin. Which one do you prefer? 292 or 292?
Which one is easier is the question.
I don't know. I guess that the six scan is easier, so we don't have to do the fucking blood door. Blah, 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 blah. Blood door later.
Right, so we do. Okay.
294 is just a scan.
Yeah, but I don't know about
we
that.
We shouldn't open it. I think we should do 292 first. Alright. And then do 294.
Let's figure out where we place the sentries. Where's the ammo pack? There's an ammo pack here somewhere as well.
I can ping it in a second. Is this 291?
Yeah. I think so.
Yeah, it's 291.
I used the tools, there are mats in that locker below. I don't know where that.
I'm gonna ping down. Okay. It's close to the door, we already found it.
Okay, so we heal up. We do the first door. Where do we place our sentries?
Maybe here, doing a crossfire.
We should split them.
Yeah, okay.
Place mine here.
Where should I place mine? Where should I place mine? Maybe here?
Yep, that's good. Okay. Alright, let's go heal up.
I'm good.
I'm gonna see from.
Let's kill the wave so the sentries don't lose ammo. I don't know how on my sentry, it doesn't even shoot them.
Yeah, maybe he's placed it somewhere else then.
Here in the broken door, probably we place it. Okay, and I will play you from upstairs.
You don't wanna heal? I'll heal you once and take the meds just in case.
I mean, I'm on 50. Oh, okay. I have ammo. Are you good on ammo?
I'm okay. I'll take the meds.
Okay.
Yep.
Please just can't be gentle.
We stand our ground now, right?
Yeah, I think they are coming from the broken door, so that's nice. Yeah, my sentry is. Bra.
I mean, my sentry is really bad. Doesn't do much. Have a big guy. Get rid of the big guy.
Yeah.
Got it. I do the low scan.
Okay. I didn't put full damage, you took full damage. Done. Should be three more. I mean, that's for you. Going back, Kevin.
Alright, I'm low on ammo now.
I give you one ammo pack.
You
need more? I'm really good on ammo.
Yeah, one more would be nice.
There you go.
I go upstairs.
And then the lower ones. One is gonna be spicy as well. Yeah, Jim did the spicy as well. Okay, one more.
His sentries are empty.
Yeah. Next to the door.
There we go. Nice.
Okay. Ooh, a lot of enemies.
Yep, run. Kite and kill.
I'm running.
Try to fight somewhere safe where you can see them coming.
Yeah, I'm on 3%.
Run. I'll try to get aggro.
Yeah, I was getting shot by a fucking shooter.
Maybe hammer them.
I'm really low. But I think there's not that many. I got Team Stalik.
Okay.
I think it's only a shooter and the wave is coming, so we should be good. Okay.
The best shooter in the game.
Okay.
That worked somehow.
Yeah.
How about the next run?
It's probably 295, it's gonna be the only one that we have to do.
I mean, if the other one is just a scan, I don't know if I was there before, but...
So we open 294 first or 292? I mean, I think it doesn't matter. This is just a dead zone, so there shouldn't
be... How many are in here?
Good question. I think one or two. But I mean, we have to go to 295, so...
295 is what?
Behind 294.
Yeah, I mean, what kind of scan?
I don't know, that's the problem. But we have to go there 100%.
Yeah, we should get the stuff here before we go, but if we open this one, then they're gonna come from here as well, so...
Yeah, but I mean... shouldn't be that much of a problem, I think. It isn't.
Depends, if they spawn right here, at this door, then they're gonna be there really quick. So maybe we save that one and...
Yeah, but this is 292 and 294.
Yeah, but when we do the next scan, then they spawn here, right?
I mean, we have to do the next scan is in 295. Oh. 294 is just a normal scan.
There are a lot of guys here, be careful.
Yeah, and there's a fucking big shooter. Yeah, that's too many guys.
Run.
We don't need that door.
I'll save some ammo.
We're good, I think.
To the wall, please.
Too complete.
Go, buddy.
I mean, it shouldn't matter if we break the doors in the zone because the other scan is in 295, and 295 is probably
Got
super deep.
Got and big guys.
Mm-hmm. Should I try to get it?
Yep. I don't have much ammo, so be careful.
Same. What the fuck is this guy doing? Got it.
Nice. They spawn in front. Let's get rid of the giants. I'll kill this one here.
Wait.
I still have two mats on me.
Okay.
Ults here to use.
C4 nade.
Wait, I'll come.
There's another scout in the next zone.
If you want to. There's a box here.
Yeah, you should defend here and I'm gonna go for the scout.
There are more mats here. You can take them.
I'll go for the scout.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, it's not one scout, it's two scouts. And big guys.
Job.
Yeah. Let's scout into spicy.
Yeah, you can take your time and hold them.
Come to me, piece of shit. Yeah, come to me. So come to me. Okay, the giant is aggro.
Off the way is coming as well.
Another one.
Yeah, it's coming as well. He's dead. Coming here, okay. One more behind us, I think.
Okay, there's a lot of boxes in this room.
Good job. Found the Lego.
Lego? Ooh, Lego.
On mats to use.
Ammo.
I have to use on me. Yeah, we need ammo.
Yeah, we need ammo.
I found more ammo to use. I'll use them.
Okay. I give two on you, and I will use one on three on me, okay? And I will give one to you, so three each.
Yep. I'm full now.
I don't wanna die. Okay.
Alright, so there were meds here. I have to use meds on me, and there were...
I can grab those.
Yeah.
I got them.
There was that again. Get them?
Okay. I don't know, yeah. I don't know if there's only one Lego here. Might be more.
We should check.
There's another box here. I got the Lego and more meds.
Nice.
Should we use them?
Yeah.
Okay, come to me.
I have two as well.
I will use mine and we and
yeah,
I
now try to lose not no health now, so we're good for the next scan.
Okay. So let's fight the wave together then.
Yep. Nice. Nice, then I get hit again. Oh. Fucking great.
I thought that one was dead, sorry.
There were more meds.
There's a terminal. I will check with the terminal.
I don't remember where the meds were. Okay, I'll just use mine and take these here.
Zone, this is 292. There's an ammo pack left.
Yep, we should get that.
Yeah,
I can heal you and me once with the meds and then I'll take the ammo.
Mm-hmm. It's down here.
Then we're good for the scan.
Yeah. Now it's a normal scan, then 295, it's what you said. Might be a blood door.
Let's kill them, and then we should check for OSIPs if there was one more, yeah, I don't know.
No, there's no more. Nice!
It's very nice.
Yeah. I love.
We have 20% on sentries.
Yeah.
This one is just a scan now, you said?
Yeah, it's not. It's a normal scan.
Okay.
What I'm worried is about 295.
I'm pretty sure 295 is a blood door.
Let me check. I will check with the terminal how many shit we have in 294. Because I remember there's a terminal in 294, but I don't know where it's in this.
Yep.
294. I think there's tools in 294.
There has to be.
Guess what? There's none.
Nothing?
No tools.
Then it's in 295. I'm pretty sure 295 is an alarm and then it's a blood door. Okay. And the alarm is really fucked up.
And four.
Yeah, because we have almost no sentry and
yeah, there's
then
meds
we have
and
to up. Do a blood door without mines.
Yeah. We can grab the mines we left behind.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Okay, there should be meds and ammo in this zone.
Let's check real quick what's in there. Maybe there are mines here as well. We should say there's one door here and we should save that for the scan. There's like a big door later. There's so many guys here. So many guys. Not in this door. Let's go out, dude. I'm getting fucked up.
I'm out.
Wow.
I don't know about hovering.
That's a scout. I got fucking wrecked.
I think we're good now.
The scout in the next room.
Where? Okay, here. A box here, Kevin. Nice! A long range flashlight.
Yeah, we should get the scout. If they spawn in front, they can trigger him.
It's here, the scout.
There's one in front.
I think it's not here. Kevin, go.
I hear it.
Yeah, but I think it didn't trigger.
I'd be in the next area. I'm on 20.
I'm on 36. I know they broke a door. That's why you're hearing this code. This door is broken.
Yeah, that's another door, I think. That we have to get. I'll go back for the guys.
I think I can get the scout. Okay, I got it and I didn't trigger the room.
Nice.
I'm gonna start cleaning the room.
Wave's clear. If you can open the next door, that would be good, so they don't...
I'll
try to get to it.
There's giants, be careful.
Trying. Oh, that's a hybrid. Two hybrids. This door we have to save.
Okay, so which one we hit first? This one?
Wait, I opened the door because I don't want them to break that.
They're coming already.
Alright, let's kill the hybrids. Kill this one real quick, I kill this one.
I'm shooting.
Dead. That's a blood door, and I think it's not just a blood door, it's a scan before. If I remember correct. Yep, it's a class 5. And there's only one way they can come from.
Well, that's too good.
Yeah, but it's a fucked up super long scan, and we have no C4, we have empty sentries, we have no tools.
I have a C4, mate.
Well, that doesn't help.
Okay.
There's one more C4 here.
We can get
in the locker.
Yeah. You have a space?
Yeah, I have space. But
okay, so we should.
Still not enough.
Yeah, but I mean, we cannot get more.
I give you one use ammo.
Okay.
There were mines in the at the turbine in the start. But oh man.
We should save the mines for the blood door. To be honest, we should use the sentry ammo now.
No,
door.
It's not much ammo. And
I mean, we need every help we can get, Kevin.
It's class 5, no?
Yeah. We should get everything in this zone too. I don't know if we
can. And I'm on 20.
I have met on me and there are met in this zone. Nice. Maybe there.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know what's going back now. Maybe for the blood door then.
Yeah, we need them for the
blood. I kill the guys from behind.
This is clear, so. There's nothing here. I'm gonna take the next zone. Nothing. Where's a terminal? What the fuck? There's no terminal? Think. Okay, I'm on a terminal.
Hmm.
there's meds.
I have ammo.
Okay, I'm pinging the meds. I have meds on me, so we can
I should take the meds. Then maybe the ammo.
I don't have. They are on the blood door.
Okay, that's good.
Let's kill the wave. Check where the meds are. Kill the wave again, and then start. Right?
Yeah, I don't know. I feel like we should probably use the mines for this door now. It's the alarm. Yeah, it's class 5. Mm-hmm. And we have no sentry ammo. I think we can deal with the blood though without mines. We kite a bit in the big room. We just need to get the scans done.
Okay.
We have to kite, I think.
Okay, so let's go for the mines.
Yeah.
Right, Kevin, you're going to left.
Fuck, man, this is gonna be so hard.
We are overload.
But that's it then, right? Yeah. We just need to go in there. I'm pretty sure that in there there's a lot of hybrids.
Probably.
Where are the enemies? Behind us?
Yeah.
Right, let's wait. I think there's even a mother somewhere.
Oh, bruh.
Yeah.
No bueno.
Yeah, and we need to get how many in there? My shit's like. To get 4 or whatever?
Yeah,
we
need to get 4.
Yeah.
There's one in. Did we get the one in 295? No, we didn't. In 294, there's one, we didn't get it.
Yeah, let's go back and get it.
No, we can check it later. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, don't forget it.
Yeah.
Come back. Let's kill them here. I wanna die to the fucking raid, man.
Come with me, Kevin, for a second. I'm gonna check how many resources we have in 295, just to know. Make your shots count. One of each.
I mean, we don't even need them, maybe for the last scan, but not that important.
Yeah, but I mean,
like this, what we have to do now is probably the hardest thing.
Yeah.
The class 5 alarm, then the blood door. And for the blood door, we can kite in the big room, so we don't risk too much. But for the scan, I don't think we should kite, we should try to hold it.
The thing is that if we go now for the mines, we will not have the C4 meat.
Yeah, we need to go again then, I guess.
Yeah, but the problem is that if we go back and they break the mines...
Yeah, then that's how it is, man. There was one mine here, right?
I think there's two mines here even.
That one got picked up.
Over there. By the way, after this try, I will go.
Okay.
But we can play later.
What? I don't know about later. I might play some Unfortunate Spaceman later. One mine here, okay.
Yeah, I saw you playing yesterday.
I played with a.
Well, if you don't play later, I will go to Apex.
There's one here. Is that the one that we found earlier? Or is there another one?
No, it's the one that I just said that there was a mine here.
I guess we should take one more.
There should be mines in the door here, in this door, inside this one here. I remember seeing a couple of mines.
And then we come back for the sea foam, and then we hope it's enough. I'm pretty sure it's not gonna be enough, but
it's gonna help.
It's gonna help. Nothing here. Then we hope when we run back they don't spawn there and break the
Yeah.
That would be really shitty.
I'm just taking the place with them. Ooh, this is really not awake, and there's a fucking scout. I'm out.
Yeah, we didn't clear that.
Okay, I'm not taking that zone because I don't want to risk
those
enemies spawning then.
You just need one mine. You had C4 before, right? Or you have C4 now, right? Yeah.
I have C4 now. Maybe in the spawn there's a mine.
I feel like we missed one that I don't know where. Used everything, yeah, I think.
I'm gonna check the spawn of it.
One guy coming towards you, I think.
Got it.
Right.
No, I mean, I got the guy, not the mine, by the way. Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah, because one mine is not gonna be enough.
We're gonna C4 mid twice and then one mine kills like maybe a third of the wave.
Yeah. I'm checking everything, even the extreme zone. Oh, Mel Locker.
Nice.
No.
But if there's no more mine, then we can just go with one mine. I thought there were two. I saw one at the turbine. And...
an ammo pack. One use ammo pack.
I thought I saw one at the turbine that was just on the ground, not in a box, but I guess.
Yeah, but I called that.
Okay.
For the other scan. Okay, so I think there's no more mines. Let's go.
Yep. Just one mine, dude. I mean. Helps a bit.
Kevin, come to the elevator for one second. Why is there a siphon bubble there?
I don't know, that's a bug. It's from Rundown 3 as well. Sometimes it just, I don't know why it's there, dude.
It's an Easter egg. The siphon bubble.
Fuck! We're gonna get fucked here. It's a class 5, man.
Believe in yourself.
Believing.
Believing.
20% sentries,
40% on health.
I'm gonna place that one mine now and.
And hope it works.
Not gonna do much. We checked here, right? Yeah, we checked here.
Yeah. We didn't check upstairs.
I checked upstairs.
Yeah. All everything?
Oh no, I didn't check this one, no.
Who use ammo packs here? Okay, this room is not wake up. There's a giant. I almost ran into a giant. I found a mine.
Nice. Go, dude. Don't trigger the giants.
I remember. I know where my siphon made this.
Alright.
Okay, you can come, Kevin.
Alright, I killed this guy. Uh oh, I'm dead.
Ah, hello. Look what I have, Kevin.
Let's go. Place that shit.
It was in the giant room.
That's scary.
Yeah. I almost ran.
So we place one on the left, one on the right, then we go back for the seafoam nades, start that shit up.
On the left,
and
on the right.
Then
in the door.
Yeah, and then we pray.
We pray that they don't break the mantle. What we should do is kill the wave and then move.
Yeah.
Not move while the wave.
My dude. Fight them down here real quick.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. And then we kill the wave before we do the scan, and then we fall. Oh, or they don't break them early, because it's a fucking plus 5. And the room's not that big, we can't really kite there. I think if we get overrun, we should run back to the big room and back to the scans or some shit. I don't know, man.
Yeah. We can do that.
There's no way that we make it in time with the C form and shit. No way. Takes too long. And the room's not that big, so the scans don't go that far, but still 5 scans.
There's a lot of ammo that we didn't have.
I'm full.
Same.
And I don't think closing these doors here is gonna do much. No. They don't even spawn
here. They're gonna spawn in this room where we are now.
Yeah.
Or maybe even here.
Yep. Let's kill them.
Okay, I'm placed the mine. Placing left. I almost placed it outside.
Okay, let's go back for the foam. Quick.
Yeah.
Okay, there's one there. Okay, nice.
Please, Yoshi, don't wake up the giants.
Would be a bit scary.
Well, I think it's only 2 giants, so...
I'm both on 20.
Yeah. D! Kevin?
What?
I saw you going straight.
I was thinking if I should wait, but... Maybe wait here. Probably not the smartest move.
Yep. But thinking it's not our strength.
If it goes to shit, we have to play gay and kite them super far. And even then it's risky.
I have my second
mate. Nice, I'll get mine real quick.
And I'm out of the giant. I will wait for you here. In the stairs!
This is it, 20% auto sentry and 2 seafoam nades. And then we place the sentries inside.
One in the broken inside, you wanna place them inside?
Yeah, I think that's better. We can hold a bit.
One in front, but I think the door should be okay. Yeah.
I'll close this here. For fun.
Just for fun. Okay, so let's go in, place the sentries. You see first.
Okay, I'll see from first. And then we go right away.
Mm-hmm. I will heal you while we do this scan. Well, heal yourself with your meds.
Yep. Go, go, go.
This room is fucked up, it's all
dark as fuck, yep.
And full of shit. You can get stuck in a lot of places.
Yep. I mean, you need to reform.
Mm-hmm.
I'll scan.
reformed.
We got one done. Four left.
No, no, it's three left.
Oh, the first one counts?
Yeah.
They take some time.
Okay, two more. This is gonna be small. Fuck, I defended.
Good run. Well, I'm kiting. I can't do this alone. Coming to rest. Rest.
Yeah. Should be one. It should be a big one now. Big one. Your left. I'm getting surrounded.
I'll try to rest again.
Mm-hmm. They are too close to you.
I can't.
Maybe go back to the one room. I saw your health. funny time.
Can't.
Maybe you can close the room when you come back. At the door.
I'm on 20. Well, the funny thing is, they keep spawning. I'll try to. Just alone, I can't hold them. If they come too many, then run. No, I'm running. I'm almost dead.
I got installed again.
Try to rest again. I can't even kill them. Maybe. I don't have a door to close on them this time.
Yeah, but I think you will have enough time.
I don't see shit, man. So dark. And I have no ammo. Coming back.
Okay.
There was ammo somewhere, I don't remember.
Yeah, next to the...
Oh yeah, I remember where one is where you're... coming,
yeah,
dude.
There's another
try
one
to, when I rescue you, just try to survive, dude. I got super lucky.
Yeah, I got insta-leaked. I'm sorry.
Oh. They just keep... If I kill them, the waves keep spawning. Doesn't do shit if I kill them.
Yeah, because of the fucking arrow alarm. So we shoot in here and we run, or what?
As many as you can and then fucking book it, dude. Try to not get overrun. I got some ammo, nice. Reloading.
Reloading. That's too many. I'm out of the room, I'm running for a bit.
Yep, yep. Just survive.
Yep, there's a fuck ton.
Alright. I'm good.
I'm more or less.
Just a wave now, unless you have like 800 behind you.
Oh no.
Where the fuck are you?
Oh!
You good?
Okay, yeah, sorry. I died too many times. Come, I know where there's more ammo.
There's three guys now, and we have to do the blood door. There was a box. I don't know what's in the box.
Oh. But... Can people kill the wave?
Okay, let's get the ammo. There was a box in the... I don't remember, somewhere. We can check later. I don't know, maybe there's some mine. Gonna help.
There's ammo there to use. And there's even more ammo. I know where there's more ammo.
Yeah, let's get more. Let's get more. I'll give you one.
I think that we should have... Don't worry, the other is have to use ammo too. I think we should have placed the sentries outside so they killed some enemies. Maybe.
Yeah. I thought they would kill more, to be honest, but yeah.
they are out of sentries, it's not sentries. Yeah, the thing is that they came too many at the same time in the room, and the auto sentry cannot hold that many. Where are we?
Here.
Yeah.
Yeah. I thought they would do more there, but.
Nah, I mean.
It's just a 5 plus 5 scan, so.
Yeah, I mean, the scan was fast because.
Yeah, the room wasn't that big, yeah.
Yeah, there's ammo here.
Mets would be nice too, but I don't think we have more mets anywhere.
No.
And then after the blood, when we survive the blood door now, then we have to be very careful. Someone should go in and sneak. I don't know if they can spawn in front, they probably can.
Yeah.
Cause them, I heard there's a mother in there, and I know that there are hybrids in there. A lot of hybrids.
Yeah, and if we trigger the hybrid, it's gonna be fucking Vietnam.
Yeah, so the contingency plan is to run back to the E1 room.
Mm-hmm. So now with the doctor, what should we do? Open and go back to the one room already?
That's the play.
Okay.
Where the fuck am I? There was one box, maybe there's a mine there, that would be good. We should...
Let's pray.
We have good ammo now, so we can at least do the blood door. And if we don't trigger the next zone, 295 or whatever, then I think we're fine for the extraction.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe.
I mean, we will have to do another scan on the cluster.
saw box. I don't know where it is. Here. Oh, it's a Lego.
Oh yeah, the Lego that we left. And forged.
Oh, got it. So I wanted to get it earlier because I knew we would forget it. Okay, so we wait for the wave, kill it, and then we open. Kill as many as we can, and then we fucking book it to the E1 room and try to defend there. Right. Oh, dude.
I'm opening, okay?
Yep. You ready to run now?
That's three hybrids, I think.
Don't get greedy.
Reloading.
One behind us.
Yeah. Let's get the ones behind. Where are they? Ah, they are downstairs. Excellent.
Yeah, careful. Careful for the others. Hybrid. Come here so we can funnel them here. Good job.
Yeah. Wait.
That's good.
Yeah. If we don't fuck up the next zone, we should be okay.
Yeah. I've heard there's a mother there, so. Yeah, if you wanna go, I'll kill the wave, but I don't know. It might happen that they spawn in front of you and then you're fucked, man.
Yeah,
and then we just do the same thing. I don't have much ammo though, so...
Yeah, come towards me. Let me check everything. I just wanna know how many uses there are in terms of meds and everything, if I should prioritize that.
Yeah. Because we need some stuff for extraction as well. We are pretty low.
Yeah.
So we need to do a scan at the turbine and then we need to defend in the extraction.
Yeah, I'm querying the med pack, one sec. Okay, the med pack is at 3D. To refill is 2 use, and I guess the ammo is another 2 use. Ammo pack, 85. It's a 3 use. Okay, so 2 use to refill, 3 use med, 3 use ammo.
Yeah, I don't know if we can get all that stuff because it might look pretty shitty in there. Let's kill the next wave and then we go.
Guess where they spawned?
Yeah, nice.
Yeah, but I think they spawned close to us.
Okay.
Yeah, there's a mother for sure. Look at the top, Kevin.
Box here.
You saw what I mean?
Yeah, the tumors.
Yeah.
Don't know where it is. Okay, I found meds, 3 use. Should I use them now?
No, don't use them on me. If you want to use them,
let's wait for the next wave, maybe. I don't know if it's smart to wait here.
Should I open?
Open. Mother in here, come out. Close. Kill. I heard about that. Let's maybe go somewhere else first.
This goes to C. Let's go C.
The mother was in there, dude.
The mother was in
there. No. Two giants. Okay, you go and I defend. Yeah.
Hello. Okay, I can get to B from here.
Watch your ammo. Let's B. Let's close the door behind you.
I got blocked with you.
Oh, they. I can open the door here and you run out. Come back.
Yeah.
As long as they don't wake up this room, you're okay.
Yeah, I have the
arm, by the
way. Nice. I didn't hear the wave triggering anything, so it should be the wave on the two giants. And I don't like fighting next to the door with the aliens. I got me.
One's dead. Oh fuck, you're dead. I'll use the meds just in case.
Yeah.
The fuck, come on.
I will give two to you, okay?
Yep.
They spawned in front.
I think I can rest. Yeah, that's just fucked up because they spawn in front and then they trigger everything. And if we have to go to the mother room, then it's gonna be fun, dude.
Yeah.
We trigger that, I think we're dead.
100%, we don't have the ammo. We might have the ammo to kill one wave of babies.
One more? No, right?
I think there's one more, but I don't know where it is.
There is. Yeah. Well, let's check the zone where you came from again, and then check B. Hope they...
They came from B.
Yeah, and then hope they don't spawn in fucking C.
In D.
Yeah, in D.
No problem. Totally understandable. A box.
I kill the guys.
I'm gonna grab the log now, dude. I'm gonna go to C. Continue my journey. Ah, nice. So we triggered the giants without even needing to trigger them.
Yeah.
Of my life.
Got it.
Nice. Should we grab the tools?
Yeah, we should grab.
Okay, I'm gonna open F.
No, come back. Don't open it. Because they can spawn in D if we go there, and then we might trigger the mother.
Okay, so fuck the tools.
Yeah, let's go, fuck it.
But, okay, yeah, we have all the OCs.
Yep. Go quick.
If there was a terminal, I could check, but yeah, okay.
I don't know where the terminal is in here. And I don't know if there are more hybrids later. Might be more hybrids. It's just one tool refill, let's not...
Yeah.
die for it. I'm on 50 too. Okay, let's kill them and then we go. I think we're fine, dude. Just have to.
We should be fine.
We just have to survive the scan at the.
Yeah, at the because then at destruction we can survive it pretty easily. But I think it was as low as fuck as can. But I think it just got like in AE1 from the second round on.
Oh, I'm few going guys. The wrong way. Dude, I'm so lost.
I think it's few guys, but they spawn first. I don't know. Well, plus the fucking error alarm.
You're on 20, I'm on 60. Yeah. I lost the meds because I thought we were gonna die.
No. Oh, yeah, totally understand. Don't worry.
Have a great day. I try to not lose health, let's try to kill them somewhere where it's safe. Like here.
Yeah, let me rush forward. I'm on 20 or whatever. Don't touch Kevin.
Let's go.
I'm your personal bodyguard now. Let them come to us. There's another ammo pack still.
What, do you know in where it is?
Zone. Yeah, it's in the fucking stream zone. But it's one use ammo pack.
Yeah, whatever, let's get it. I can take it, I have more health.
Okay.
Might as well get it. That guy's behind us, wait, kill him. I wanna fight a double wave. Let's go.
Well, this map is fun.
Yup, S2, it's pretty cool.
The what?
S2, like S2, it's pretty good.
Yeah.
Pretty rough.
Yeah, I think it's here the yeah.
Oh, you and ammo, are you good? Okay, yeah, well, I guess I will not die as quick as you. If it happens. Fuck. Back to 40. So we kill the last wave, we put in the cells, do the scan. I don't know where we fight then. I think as soon as we did the scan we should fucking run because they come from all the sides. It'd be better to just run and let them come from one side and then shoot whenever you can. Okay, don't put them in yet, just wait a bit.
We can use this G-spot here, Kevin.
Yeah, let's just skip all the enemies. Skip the boss fight. You can just mine him. Just mine him. Okay, let's go. Putting in that shit. One. And two.
And four.
Alright.
Ah! I wonder when they are gonna be more original and not break this fucking shit.
I swear, this is pretty quick, okay. Spawned east.
Oh, they spawned in. Spawn. And four.
Yeah, let's try to survive. Can shoot some and then we fucking book it. There's one left, come.
Coming. Yeah, scream whatever you want.
Is this the right way? Yep.
Yep. Now left again.
takes long.
Stay on it.
Italian. Let's go!
Go, dude. GG. Good job, man.
Yep.